Well, I as I travel around the country, I write a lot of songs for people. Peace groups, environment groups, you'll hear, well, you're hearing them tonight. And one of the people who brought me in, well, actually, they didn't bring me in, they just told me the story and about the plutonium enrichment facility in Paducah, Kentucky, which I knew nothing about. And how the workers, you know, were all getting cancer from the radiation, and that the bosses, you know, kept telling them everything was safe. I've played in Paducah 3 times now, and it's this song really that got me in the door. And talking with the workers, whatever military contractor got their bid accepted, you know, they it was all business as usual. And the workers used to say they sat on the drums, or they would eat their lunches using the drums as tables. And that was, sometimes I do concerts where I can't look at the audience because of the songs I've written for them, and this was one of them, the first time, because everybody there had either lost someone to cancer or was recovering from cancer, and you know, and then there's tears, and I'm looking at the ceiling and the floor and everything. And but this guy, Joe Harding, had stomach cancer, and the bosses told him it was from that upcountry ham. I mean, that's what they would tell them. It's from the ham that you cure and that. And his wife exhumed him, and his body was laced with uranium. Now, the presidents and Congress, everybody knew that the radiation was cancerous. And Bill Clinton was president at that time, and he knew the jig was up, so he sent... Clinton had 2 energy secretaries. One was O'Leary. Who was the other one? That's right, Bill Richardson. And he went, and they decided they could solve the problem by giving the good people of Paducah an award. And they called them, they gave them an award. They were all called Heroes of the Cold War. They dug Joe Harding out of the ground, exhumed his bones and uranium found. Paducah, Kentucky's nuke factory. Radioactive in the cemetery. 18 years of uranium dust caked on his skin, on his teeth formed a crust. Cancer in his stomach perforated his lungs. All of the workers were dying too young. They spoke to the bosses of Uranium Air. The feds denied any poisons were there. Union Carbide, Lockheed Martin agreed that it's safe to make nuclear WMDs. They dug Joe Harding out of the ground, exhumed his bones and uranium found. Paducah, Kentucky's nuke factory. Radioactive in the cemetery. Their bodies were filled with plutonium grams. The feds said from eating that Kentucky ham. Fernald, Ohio, Oak Ridge, Tennessee. All getting sick on ham from Kentucky. They dug Joe Harding out of the ground, exhumed his bones and uranium found. Paducah, Kentucky. Nuke factory. Radioactive in the cemetery. Bill Richardson went to honor the dead. To Paducah, Kentucky, Mr. Energy said, to the dead and the dying he gave an award. Called them heroes of the Cold War. They dug Joe Harding out of the ground, exhumed his bones and uranium found. not Kentucky ham, that was deep in his core. He's a hero of the Cold War. They dug Joe Harding out of the ground, exhumed his bones and uranium found. Paducah, Kentucky's nuke factory. Radioactive in the cemetery. Radioactive in the cemetery.